Hi, my name is Peyton Bradley, and I'm a part of the Quinnipiac women's tennis team.
Over the next few days, our team will be competing in the Bobcat Challenge.
For us, it's more than just a competition. It's an opportunity to continue the momentum of Quinnipiac athletics.
It's been a dream to play the sport we love at such a high level, and now that Quinnipiac's giving us that opportunity, we want to represent it in the best way possible.
Your support during this challenge will provide us with the necessary tools to give our team the greatest chance of being successful, both on and off the court. Your help will also mean that you get to share in the same success.
Every gift counts, and the most important thing is knowing that people out there, like you, support our vision and goals.
Hi, this is Coach Paula Miller of Quinnipiac University women's tennis team. I'd just like to thank you for the support of our student athletes. We look forward to raise money for our program enhancement and especially our spring break trips. Our student athletes work hard every day and every bit counts. Anything you could give will help this program.